VFL and former diving All-American Michael Wright is no stranger to making history. In 2008, Wright became the first African-American to join the Tennessee swimming and diving program. In 2010, he won the 1-meter title at the USA Diving Winter National Championships, becoming the first African-American to win a U.S. National Diving Championship. He would then go on to win the 2011 SEC title on the 1-meter board and placed 12th in the U.S. Olympic trials. Following his competitive diving career, Wright returned to Rocky Top and served as a volunteer assistant diving coach.